Fran, the team down 3-1, and then quickly it fights back. And is this the kind of character that you and Nelly want to see from the boys?
Yeah, no, a very good outing for us today, Asif. I thought Weeds up front and Ashton Bennett gave us a real boost in the second half. They did a terrific job, a couple of good goals, and happy to come out of here with something.
What does a test like this against a team like Kansas City, a very fit team, one of the dominant teams in the division, mean for Toronto?
They're a top team. I think, you know, we don't want to make more of it than it is. It was a good opportunity for us today to get some minutes in for our players, take a look at another couple of guys. I think they'll feel the same. But I was pleased that when we went down, we showed a little bit of bite, we showed a little resiliency. So from that perspective, we leave here very, very content.
Can you talk a little bit about Wednesday's session? You had the squad split in two groups, one group working out early, second group taking part in the scrimmage. What was the idea behind the day?
Well, today was a heavy day for everybody, so we wanted some guys to make up minutes, game minutes, that they've been lacking, and then we wanted the other part of the squad to get a heavy session in. So that's the last real heavy session we'll have this week, and now we'll start to pare down for Saturday's game.
And speaking of Saturday's game, two Saturdays from now, March 2nd, just 10 days away, are you confident that the fitness level is there for these guys to go out and compete in the first kick?
Yeah, no, we're right where we want to be fitness-wise right now. They've had a terrific attitude, worked awfully hard. We've had next to no muscle injuries. So we're really delighted with the fitness level of the squad at this point in time.